of midnight vibrations, we are convinced that midnight is the first minute of a new day. We are further convinced that we are entitled to a new day. And we are further convinced that we are going to have to establish the new day by communicating a little bit more closely with one another. So we have been spreading the word about some vibes of concern communication from place to place, and we have been trying to get into the...
That shit sounds crazy, man. That shit is fucking badass, man. What's up? That's right, DJ Sonryze up here, man. Fucking cool, kicking back on the mic. That's right, put up that shit, pump it up loud and stuff. That's how we fucking do it. Inside Joliet, motherfucking Soul Central Productions.
Thank you. being a graffiti writer is taking the chances and shit, taking the risks, taking like all the arguments from the transit, from the police, from your own mom, you know, from your friends and shit. You know, you gotta take all that bullshit. Ah, you're vandalizing all those trains. I remember when Butch and Case was really bombing with nice whole cars, and Peter the Tracer was king of the D's, and K1 was really whole carring on the damn 7 line. Oh shit, those are brand new with the windows and all. That's the newest stuff I've seen. How can you call people to hang out windows and watch trains riders, man? You gotta write, you gotta do the action, man. You know, you gotta go out there, rack up.